The biggest beatdown you've ever had, whether it be physically or emotionally or spiritually?
I lost my four-year-old daughter. She accidentally killed herself by accident.
Oh, man.
She jumped on a treadmill. She didn't know how to work it, and then she got hurt.
Wow.
So after that, I didn't know what to do. You know, I just didn't know what to do.
How'd you recover from that?
I haven't. I just know in order to make her happy, I have to do good things and be positive.
Yeah.